Hi, thank you for joining me. I am the finance director at Northwind Traders. My company needs to make business decisions based on accurate and fast delivered financial data. Hence, I wear many hats, from preparing and analyzing cash flow to following up on large customer payments and accounts. What you see here is my favorite report, cash flow. As the industry saying goes, cash flow is the lifeblood of an organization. And it's true, if more money is leaving my company than we receive, our business will struggle. Our December actuals just came in, and as part of the closing the month, as with every month, there will be differences between what we thought we would receive and pay to what the actuals are. I need to prepare an analysis to identify what contributed to the difference between our expected cash flow and the actual cash flow. In the past, revenue variances could take days, browsing for multiple systems and data sources, trying to find explanations, days missing to make business decisions based on accurate financial data, like do we have enough cash to invest into a product line. This is where Copilot of Finance comes to the rescue, helping me save valuable time by getting me to insights in a matter of minutes. Copilot for Finance is well versed in what finance professionals care about. It has context on which data sets from financial systems and tables to collect and analyze from. I can identify additional data sources such as detailed transaction reports in other Excel files to supplement analysis. This is the data that I would go through manually in the past. But not anymore. Copilot will be able to synthesize this information and provide the relevant insights. Next, I will type in what I'm looking for. In this case, December forecast that varies from actuals by more than 10%. You can see it presents a concise summary right within my Excel spreadsheet, highlighting the relevant variances based on my criteria for further review. It will show me the data sources these insights are based on, and I can see more details. Let's look at the incoming customer payments. Seems customer payments have declined by approximately 10%. I can add my own comments or update existing ones, which will be included in a report out to key stakeholders. Digging deeper, I can break down the analysis by customer. I see that Fabricam is the source of our dip in payments, and I want to share this result with the accounting for quick follow-up. Once again, I will use Copilot to add a summary, visualize my analysis, and share the insights with the team with a single click. Now, this was simple. So far, you have seen how Copilot helps me to quickly identify and understand any differences between what was planned and has actually happened. However, to close our books, I need to mitigate those differences by collecting the payments. Historically, our finance department has lost critical time struggling with back and forth communications trying to reconcile our payment view with the customers so we can resolve any differences. Now with Copilot for Finance, I have a purpose-built system to help me collect outstanding payments faster and keep revenue growing. Directly from Outlook, Copilot provides me with context to reach out to the customer, eliminating the time spent trying to log into other financial systems and getting up to speed on the latest interactions. I have been corresponding with Jane, who is the account manager for Fabricam. I reply to her and Copilot suggests I remind Jane of the overdue balance, with all the relevant context and information provided by companies' financial records included in an instant. Copilot has done all the work for me and drafts that email and I hit send. Due to the urgency, Jane is quick to respond, and she tells me there are no payments missing based on her records and attaches the invoices she received from Northwind Traders. We run into another common time-consuming process, data reconciliation. Here goes my evening again, looking at hundreds of invoices to identify the issue while my family eats dinner without me. But it is important, our business needs the payments from our customers on time. to keep a positive cash flow. Luckily, Copilot cuts through this work for me in an instant. With ease, Copilot can help me compare Fabricam's Excel data with the invoices in Northwind Trader's financial system to figure out any discrepancies between the two. Let's use this prompt to get open invoices from Fabricam from Northwind Trader's financial system. As we can see, this created an additional tab in my Excel and provides our view of the Fabricam invoices. Copilot for Finance guides me through the process, suggesting intelligent data mapping to get me to insights quicker. I confirm the sources and inputs and Copilot does the rest. And here you have it. Copilot generates a reconciliation report in moments. It shows me exactly which invoice amounts are missing in Fabricam's financial records. What used to require manual time working through hundreds of invoices, Copilot helped me to identify more than $500,000 in outstanding payments. We can see the missing invoice in the Fabricam list of invoices and copy it. With this information, let's use the Copilot crafted email response, complete with relevant documents. Fabricam paid the missing amount, our cash flow increased, and we can continue investing into our business. Today you saw how Copilot for Finance connects the existing financial systems like ERP data directly within Microsoft productivity apps like Outlook and Excel. I love Excel. I'm a finance person. Without Copilot for Finance, I can stay in Excel, Outlook and move from problem to solution, analyze variances in minutes, not hours. We consolidate data in few easy clicks, not days, and follow up to increase cash flow without needing to switch between applications. Copilot Finance helps me to spend less time on repetitive, tedious tasks and allows me to spend more time to provide financial insights to make Northwind Traders even more successful.